Struggling retailer Uchumi Supermarkets is yet to pay its workers' salaries for the month of January and February. That's despite signing a return-to-work formula with its employees earlier in the month, committing to pay by the 16th of March. Mumbi Waroi has details.
Close to 1,200 Uchumi workers are yet to receive their salaries for the months of January and February. In a return-to-work formula signed by the employee representatives and management on 7th March, following a workers' strike, management further agreed to meet with the representatives on the 22nd of March to follow up on the progress of statutory remittances. However, on Monday, in a notice to staff, Uchumi management changed tact, asking employees to collect their January percentage payment from the cash office, an amount employees say is only 10% of their salary. During the strike, workers had termed the financial situation at the retailer unbearable following the closure of 24 branches in 3 years, with only 16 remaining operational countrywide.
2 months, our kids are not going to school.
Serikali ilipatiana milioni 700 on December. Hiyo milioni 700 mpaka saizi wanasema hawana. Tunajua Uchumi kuna madeni, yes. But kuna ile pesa kidogo yenye walinua mali, na hiyo mali tunauza on a daily basis. Tunataka watuambie hiyo pesa wanapeleka wapi.
We want to know more about what is happening in the company because they are not giving us the information.
Uchumi, which owes the workers close to 100 million shillings, has been struggling to get back to its feet, saddled by a mountain of debt, as well as inability to secure capital from a strategic investor. Mumbi Waroe, Monday Special.